Yeah, tell me, before joining the webinar, what was the thought in your mind that what it would be like the logo analysis?
So I was very inquisitive as to how can logo dimension, lines, fit colors, and all can play an important role in terms of. Can you hear me?
Yeah, I can, I can.
Okay, all these things can, how can they place role in companies' revenue generation or XYZ factor marketing, etc. And when I was talking to you, especially when you were discussing the case study, right? So of course, A, it is very interesting concept that these things also play an important vital role. But when we're discussing the case study in terms of companies like IBM, Infosys, and where it was about my ex companies that I've worked with, right? The kind of context that you shared was it was very very in you know in it was very much inclined or matching with the existing context that was there with me about those set of companies.
Wow.
Yeah, so that was like aha moment for
That is,
me.
yeah, that's nice. But that is after you attended the webinar. But before that, why before attending the webinar, what was your thought pattern was like? What came into your mind that what it would be, कैसे होगा, क्या होगा, लाइन का ये तो मैंने बाद में बात किया ना, यू आर नॉट अवेयर दैट आई एम गोइंग टू टीच इन दिस डायरेक्शन.
Yeah, absolutely not. But हाँ, of course मैंने बोला ना कि पहले inquisitive थी कि हाउ कैसे ये हो सकता है, कैसे ये सब चीजें मैटर कर सकती है इन एन ऑर्गेनाइजेशन, ऑल दी स्टफ, राइट?
How easy it was to believe, you heard first time that the logo can direct the company's mindset, or logo can
Yeah.
improve. How easy it was to believe for you?
First, before the session,
Before
I
the, of course.
Before the session, I would never, because I'm not a person who believes in all this. Okay? Yeah. But after the session, I was like, okay, the colors, okay. When you were discussing, that's what I said, when you were discussing about different companies, I was like, man, this is happening. Like, it's a truth. It's a truth that we don't know. Most of us are not even aware about this truth, that this, something like this exists and is workable. Is workable in,
So when you say all this, I don't believe in all this. What do you mean all this?
all this in the sense, the colors, the lines, the shapes, the embossment. You're getting my point? There's different dimensions of creating a logo, and every dimension has its own meaning, right?
Even I was very surprised when the first time when I analyzed one card which had a hole into it, So when I said that this is the thing which is happening to you, and that person said, yes, it is happening. And when I explained him that it is because of the way your card is, your visiting card is. So yeah, even it was very much enlightening for me as well in the beginning. But it was difficult for me to believe that, oh wow, man, I am changing this dot or this line and this company is progressing. So great. And when it started also, how you were into it, were you into the learnings, or how was the experience of learning, when it started, when the webinar started?
No, you were quite detailed, yeah. Like the webinar started, of course, as I told you, I never believed in all this. Just for your information, I still don't believe in. Now I'm thinking that if this exists, then that means the other stuff that I've heard also exists.
It's
So
like
when we started yesterday,
there is
sorry, on
nothing.
Sunday,
Yeah, okay, sorry.
when we started on Sunday, I thought ki theek hai hoga thoda sa, you'll throw some light on your analysis, how do you do it, but in this detail, that was like I didn't,
People pay
yeah.
money, so they are supposed to learn in that detail. So that was our responsibility that they should learn in the things in that detail. But the thing is, there is one line regarding this that if you don't understand something, it means you don't have that perception developed yet. For example, your dog can sense somebody from 1 kilometer. Okay, so he has that perception, and you don't have it. That is the only difference. When your dog tells you that, okay, I can read somebody from 1 kilometer, so you'll say you're joking, it can't be true. But dog knows that he has that perception that he can sense somebody from so much of distance. So whatever you have heard about all the stories, they might be true. Who knows? We don't have that perception to, perceive them the way they are.
Yeah.
Nice. Great. So then how your inhibitions regarding all these things which you don't believe on, started falling off when we started the class. We started in the mystical dimension. We started about started talking about mythology, Shiva, Shakti, and then we spoke
about this. There was, you know, you gave an explanation on this mustard seed.
Yeah.
And I was like my father always spoke about all this, okay? Like, not about the mustard seed, but something very similar. Okay. But the way you explained was different.
Yeah.
And it is so true that even a mustard seed has an entire universe in it.
Yep.
And it was like, I mean, apart from talking about logos and colors and shapes and sizes, it was also, you know, lifting up curtains on a lot of aspects.
Removing coins.
Yeah. That's so true. Yes. Yeah.
Awesome. When the first aha moment clicked for you, know, oh, this is something amazing, this is different, no? This is what not I thought of, you know, it, that way. When did it happen for the first time in the webinar?
I don't remember. There were so many. This I remember very particularly. In fact, when you spoke about the Tantra Mantra Yantra also, Tantra Mantra Yantra, that itself means so much. Yeah. Again, like, that itself has so much of meaning. Like, one thing I want to tell you, that your contexts are really fascinating. Like, it increases, first of all, it raises the eyebrow. Ki pehle suna to okay, fine. Bol rahe, kuch to bol rahe ho. But when you explain it, okay, aha, you know, this is how it is connected.
Yep.
Even the Tantra Mantra Yantra thing is so much deep. And there's so much you can talk more about it. Like, I think aapko pura ek din chale jayega usme agar aap baat karne baithoge.
Actually, you see, what we are getting trained in PPM3, PPM batch, is the same thing. You know, they are asking us to work on mantra all the time. Mantra, make your mantra strong. Mindset is a mantra. Skillset is a mantra. And self skill is a mantra. Again, there are no other things. They are asking you to make your mantra strong all the time. And see, even my logo page became better. Previously, I used to claim that, okay, if I do your logo, your company will go skyrocket high, you know. Then I was feeling like, okay, what if this person doesn't work, you know, what if this person doesn't work? Then I started doing the R&D. And there I realized that it's not about the yantra. It's always about the mantra. It's always about the person who is behind the business, and not the person, not the logo. So then I improved my pitch. Now when I go to the client, no, I clearly say, boss, I am doing your logo, that's great. But you need to work. If you don't work, logo is not going to work for you.
Yeah.
So this is something I learned over the period of time. Even my initial pitch was like, hey, maine aapka logo kiya to kuch dekhne ki zarurat nahi aap. Then I knew that it's not that great, because what if this person doesn't work tomorrow? He will come back and say, arey, tumne to bola tha company upar jayega. Dekho, nahi ho raha hai kuch. So then I realized it's not about the yantra, it's not about the tantra, it's about the mantra, the person who is doing the business. So there I might be speaking better.
Yeah, but go ahead.
Yeah?
Sorry, go ahead, I said, I'm sorry.
Great. So the another question is regarding the way class went. So do you think it needs any kind of improvement, or do you think the flow could have been better, or do you think it was the way it is supposed to? How was it for you?
Maybe a little bit of visualization was missing. A little bit of visualization was a miss. So probably we humans kind of catch stuff more if it is in designs or shapes.
Yeah.
Right? So it is more of a content. So over a period of time, what was happening that there's too much of information. And these things, I think it's very scientific for people like us, maybe who have not heard this concept before. I think, rather than covering it in a day, we pick up one topic and we speak on it and then go in phases. I think this is...
Yeah, so what happened? Yeah, correct. We ran the ad for these people who are already into it. The ad was, like Vastu Shastra, Reiki, Astrology, Palmistry. We invited those people. So these people are already into it. They might be knowing half of the knowledge which I have already, you know. So it was for them in a way. it was the people who are already into analysis or already into this kind of sciences. Even Ganesh was able to understand, and Ganesh knows far better than many people, because he has explored all the dimensions of this particular science.
Okay.
Yeah, so it was easy for these people. You know, you might be aware of the Anju. So she has started doing analysis, you know, so much of analysis she is performing. Oh. Anju, that numerologist was there. And she was asking so many questions as well, different questions. So because of that, great. So nice. But yeah, visual part, I will agree about it, because I had no time to make, because I had to make so many calls and arrange for rest of the stuff. And then you will not believe, the day before, no, in the morning, when I was supposed to have the class at 2 o'clock, at 1 o'clock, I finalized what to teach and how to teach. Till that time, I was not aware what should be the flow, what topic I should cover. So I was writing down all the things which was coming in my mind. I was writing, and then I suddenly, okay, now I think I can form a flow. So at 1 o'clock, I was able to form one flow with which I can teach. It was so difficult for me to... How to start? Yes. That is because, see, I know I can analyze, I can teach you to analyze. But how to push this idea that it works? How to push this idea that this is how it works? That pushing was, you know, the background before, we spoke about the mustard seed. Or we spoke about Jipinditi Brahmadi, Anu Renu, Hanuman. So all these things, that context has to be there. So in that way, I was planning, kaise sikha, and that went. So thank you for that. And because of that, the visual part was not there. Next time, the people will be there, basically. Because we are, and for your information, we are writing a book. As we did yesterday. So book will have a lot of pictures and a lot of visualization. So already book, I have submitted it to the typewriter, the person who will, you know, download and great. So then how easy for you to understand the actual this lines, symbols, curves, and the way we went for circle, point, and how easy was it for you to learn?
So what you explained was very much easy in terms of putting it together. Right, so it's all about different shapes, and then you put it together, and then you have one. Okay, this is what this entire symbol looks like, right?
Correct.
So the information, the knowledge that you shared was good, but for me to even start analyzing somebody's symbol, I'm like, no, I'll have to maybe attend another lecture with you, and then probably start from the basic.
See, this is how you learn, no, Vinny? The moment you learn something, apply it.
Yeah.
More mistakes you will do, more you will learn.
Yeah.
So initially, when I used to do, I see what happened. We used to do a lot of handwriting analysis at different places. So on New Year's Eve, we used to get easy invitations. So So we used to go. And then people will write, the people who are coming for the party and all. And we used to have one stall, and people will write, and I will do the analysis. So there is one concept in the handwriting analysis about pressure. You know, the way you write, the paper will go in. So heavy pressure has a lot of positive sides, positive talks, positive things to talk about. So I happen to analyze a lot of heavy pressure people at that time. You know, a lot of heavy pressure. So I was saying, like, you have a high energy. You are very loving, you are passionate, and this and that, all positive stuff regarding heavy pressure. And I was so surprised that how come all people coming today are heavy pressure? Because heavy pressure percentage is around 2-3% in the world. And everybody was so happy that they were pulling their friends and family towards me, that go and get the analysis of you from this guy. Okay, because they were so happy with the analysis. And then when I went back to the place where they were writing the sample, there I realized the support which they were having was very soft. So the moment they wanted to write something, it was going in depth. So it was not their natural pressure, but my analysis was wrong technically, but they were saying yes. So who knows, when you analyze, a person might say yes. And the maximum learning happens when somebody says no.
Okay. Yeah.
whether it's worse or not, at least you will learn something new, right?
Yeah.
Great. And what about the symbols? You particularly like the analysis of Infosys logo, right? You were so desperate. Hey, come on, man. They should be. They should change it. They should do it. You know. What was it?
Yeah. No, but you answered my question there and there, right?
Yeah. Yeah, that is there. But while we were analyzing, we were so happy to see your enthusiasm for Infosys people.
No, I mean, see, the thought was like it's such a big company. So being a big company, I'm sure they must be having some gurus and all also with them to take care of partial stuff of all this, right? I'm very sure about this, no matter whichever companies, because more of Indians, the Western countries adopting our culture in terms of this Vastu, Shastru and all that stuff now.
Yeah,
so really? That's what I was thinking, ki itna bada company hai, un log ne abhi tak kyun nahi hai, understand kiya ye cheez jo hai unki.
To answer kya tha?
Nahin, answer ye tha na ki ye first time ho raha hai.
Answer is nobody knows about it yet. We are the people who are aware, you know, we are the people who have the analysis. So there is no other book right now which talks about this particular science in this way.
Yeah.
So this will be the first book. So I just had a talk with the PR team as well. Jo book ka PR karte. And I spoke to them. So they are sending me the proposal for doing the PR for this book release.
Oh, wow. Nice.
I'm going to do it this time, so that everybody should know. There should be only one name in the market for this, and that is Sudhir Kove.
Nice. Good stuff.
When you learn...
I can't hear you.
When you are learning all these things, are you able to listen to me now?
Yeah.
Okay. So when you learn at the end of lecture, do you feel like you can do the analysis of the logos with the things we taught?
Maybe yes, but I don't want to, because I don't want to be kind of be wrong. You're getting it. But you answered this thing also in my previous question, right? In my previous question, when we spoke about starting it.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
Great. Awesome. So the thing is now, which analysis you like the most? Which logo do you like the most?
You know it.
apart from that. Because viewers should
know. I'll tell you, ICICI Bank. ICICI Bank.
Awesome.
Yeah.
The reason?
The reason being, there's no reason. In fact, all were like, so maybe because ICICI Bank, I know my sister is working there. So I know their culture. And it was resonating with that, whatever information that you gave me. And hence, yes, companies that I knew like work better. You were speaking whatever work better does. Right? So you were just talking work better, the last company that we analyzed.
Oh, yeah. Okay.
Remember, right? Because I worked in that company. So I know. So yeah. So companies, I know how their life, their culture is. And when you were kind of matching with their culture, I'm like, okay, then that's what I like, right? Other companies, I didn't know how do they operate and what is their style of operation. So
okay. So if viewers who are going to watch this particular video, if they want to know about why should they learn this analysis, so what will be your pitch? Why should they learn according to you?
For me, it's more than the knowledge. It's the beauty of universe, which is kind of explained really well. So I am not a person who believes in all this. Again, I'm repeating this. But you made me believe in this.
But it's a technical universe. If there is nothing to believe. If sun is... Have you touched the sun? Have you touched the sun yet?
We can talk all this, but all I'm saying is, I never believed in all this, right? Yeah. But the way you explain stuff, you made me believe in it. Okay, yeah. Something like this can also happen. This can also impact.
You know, why this astrology or other thing works? Are you aware about that? Why they
work? I don't believe in that. That's what I'm saying.
Yeah, why they work? Let me tell you. It's not, you don't believe in person. You believe in the science. But you don't believe in the person. Why? Because you don't know what the person is. Science is absolutely correct at its own place, right? Now, you have not touched the sun, but you still believe that the sun is hot because science tells you so. So similarly, and the same scientists, once upon a time they used to say that earth is flat. So yeah, science go wrong all the time, you know. And the thing is, these all things works in your life because it's all a cyclic movement. Everything is a periodic movement. You know? So because it's a periodic thing, it's going to work for everyone. Only thing is, are you meeting to a right person to get the experience, or are you meeting to a fraud one?
That's what I said. So you made me believe in it.
Yeah, correct. So person matters a lot behind, you know, that thing.
Yeah.
And then would you like to recommend other people to this
particular? Oh, yes. Yes. Absolutely, 200%. Yeah.
Awesome. So how this particular workshop is going to help you in your own life?
Of course, to design my company logo.
That too we have not taught you.
Little bits and pieces I do know.
But you don't know from where the result comes. Where money comes. From where celebrity comes. From where you get a big name. From where you get a big client. You know, you want big client, I know that.
Yeah.
Today only I did an analysis of one of the lady, Hita. Her company is Silver Spun. So she's going to handle my PR. Okay.
Okay.
So she gets a lot of big ticket clients, comfortably. And she has a lot of financial stability and funds flow is awesome in her company. So I analyzed that and she went crazy, you know. For the first time, I have not seen her. She just sent her card to me. We are talking and she was understanding what I exactly do. I said, do one thing, send me the card and I will do the analysis. And I did the analysis and she was like, wow, this is amazing. So she's going to meet me on 19th in Mumbai. Then I'm having my first class of wristwatch analysis at Mumbai.
Nice. Very good.
Great.
Welcome to Mumbai.
Thank you. This is the first time I'll be teaching in Mumbai, by the way.
Yes.